Look at these kills coming out from Pete. He